Good day, children. Class 7, Lesson 2, Chapter Brave in Life, Brave in Death. Yes, the title of the chapter, Brave in Life, Brave in Death, tells us about the bravery. Now, who is brave? The person who is courageous, dauntless, or perhaps a little daring. Such persons face dangers and difficult situations with lots of courage. The word brave, it's an adjective, it's a describing word. It tells about anything or anyone, and it displays courage. To be brave. Now, what is courage again? While racing into a burning building to save lives, that also requires a lot of courage. Only courageous people will jump into the fire to save lives. And helping out people who is being robbed are certainly courageous. And this act is known as an admirable act. Bravery is very important in life because we need bravery to face our fears, to overcome the obstacles of our life. We face lots of obstacles in our lives. And if we are brave, we can face those obstacles. When you establish bravery, you begin to better your life, your personal life. So, building bravery will help you to take risk to a sunnier future, to a very happy future. Now, if you look to the page number 5, the introduction is telling, in your opinion, which one of the following is the bravest deed? First one, a man rushes across the road to help a lady who has fallen down. The second, a child jumps out of the classroom window to catch a squirrel. Third, a young girl risks her life to save her younger brother from fire. A pilot makes an emergency landing to save the lives of 200 passengers abroad. Now, you can discuss which is the best for you. Now, let us move to the first para. We are going to study or learn about this brave life, that is Nirja Banot. Nirja Banot was born to Harish and Rama Banot on 7th September 1963 in Chandigarh. So she was born in 1963 in Chandigarh. Her family shifted to Mumbai. It was then called Bombay. Nirja was a sensitive and compassionate young girl. This girl was a very sensitive. Sensitive means able to understand others' feelings. A very sensitive child. And compassionate. Full of sympathy. Her inner beauty reflected on her serene, beautiful face. Her calm and her peaceful face. Serene means calm and beautiful face. Following a conventional arrangement, marriage in 1985. The meaning of conventional is according to a convention. Means she had an arranged marriage. She joined her husband in the Gulf. Her husband worked in the Gulf. Under the strain of dowry pressure, Nirja returned home to her parents in Bombay within 2 months. Now, Nirja had accompanied her husband to Gulf, but her husband's train, she came back, she returned home, back to Bombay in a short period of time, that is within 2 months, she came back. Now, Nirja was a woman of dignity and strength. What is the meaning of dignity? Dignity, a sense of one's own values. So she was a very woman of dignity and strength. She would not relent to pressure of dowry. She was not willing to relent, agree with the dowry, the pressure of the dowry that her husband was putting. Her husband set humiliating conditions. The meaning of humiliating is making someone feel ashamed. Nirja was a woman of dignity and strength. She would not relent to pressure of dowry. So she did not fall under the pressure of the dowry, that her husband was pressurizing her to get dowry. Her husband set humiliating conditions. He always humiliated her. He always told her to get dowry. And Nirja's family did not comply. Nirja's family did not agree. Comply means obey the rule or the request that he ordered to get dowry. The family did not comply. The marriage had turned sour. Turned sour means become unpleasant. The marriage, the relation between both had become very sour. Nirja decided to move on in life. Amen. The marriage had turned sour means the husband wife were only quarreling on dowry. So they her husband wanted dowry and they always fought with each other. This is what means turned sour. They were not having a happy married life. Nirja decided to move on in life. So she comes back, she stays with the parents. She doesn't repent on what decision she's taken. What she does, she decides to move front in life. She doesn't sit with that only, with that same problem. She has decided to move front in life. She signed a modeling contract. So she signs a modeling contract. She becomes a model. As you can see in the picture, a model. So she signs a modeling contract. A little later, she undertook the training for a pilot pursuit. So a little later, after modeling, she also undertook a training for a pilot pursuit. Now what is pilot pursuit? The head flight attendant. So she became a flight attendant, the head, with Pan Arms. Now this is the name of a flight. Like we have Air India and Indigo. So this was one of the flight's name, that was Pan Am. Immensely dedicated, Nirja made a responsible and committed flight attendant. So Nirja was a very dedicated flight attendant. She was a very responsible and committed to her work.